Outside of the arena.
Yeah, I mean, he's willing to work, he just doesn't want to perform.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe he should retire from rodeo school.
Oh, good. Try telling that one to my dad.
Yeah, I'll let you handle that one. I think I gotta go anyways, though. I got an interview.
Interview for what?
They need seasonal ranch hands over at Nathan's.
You're getting another job?
Like, my truck's in the shop, and I can't afford the repairs, so.
I can advance you your next paycheck.
How about the next five?
Sorry. What if I could?
Yeah, it's okay. Thanks, anyway.
Oh, good. You're both here. I have news. Big news.
I hope it's not another morning talk show.
Way better. I just had a meeting with the manager of a hospitality group who owns restaurants all across the country. I'm interested in making Heartland their exclusive beef provider.
Amazing. That's amazing.
It is. It is. And there's only just one small catch. They need us to provide bison as well.
But we've only raised bison.
Not yet, but we could.
Do you know how much it would cost to start a bison herd?
Actually, I know exactly how much it would cost. These numbers are based on 39 heifer yearlings, commodity prices as of yesterday, which obviously could change, but take a look at the bottom. That is the pre-tax revenue stream. And that's net of expenses like new and higher fencing, additional vet bills. Plus, there's opportunity for extra cash flow if you sell some of the yearlings as bred two-year-olds before they kill.
I appreciate all the work you've done, but it's not realistic.
Why not?
I think you should tell this hospitality group. Provide them with all the beef they need, they're just going to have to get their bison elsewhere.
That'll kill the deal.
It's not a good fit, Luke.
Okay, what is happening here? Why are you both being so hard-headed about this? Grandpa, on the cattle drive, you said you were going to fight. Were those just empty words?
I meant what I said.
Finding new markets for our beef. Taking risks on new revenue streams like bison. This is how we beat Nathan Price. This is how we fight.
I'm out there.